बाजी बंगाली मूवी के फैक्टर रिव्यूज इन इंग्लिश। बाजी द चैलेंजेस इज ए 2021 इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज एक्शन ट्रेलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय अंशुमान प्रत्यूष एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जीत गोपाल मदलानी एंड अमित जमरानी अंडर द बैनर ऑफ जीत फिल्मवर्क प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। इट इज स्टार जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती एंड इज द ऑफिशियल रीमेक ऑफ द तेलुगु फिल्म ननक्कु प्रिमात्तो। 2016 द फिल्म वाज शूट इन लंदन एंड द शूट वाज द वॉरपिट आपिस द October 2020, it revolves around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee new life. The film was the release on 14 May 2021, but got is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Aftermath, it is the release of 10 October 2020 coincided with a Puja holidays. Directed by Anshuman Prayatayush, screen by अर्णव भौमिक एंड विभाभाष अनुभाव दिनेश बांजी दीवानी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जीत गोपाल मदनानी अमित जुमरेनी स्टारिंग जीत मेमी चक्रवर्ती सिनेमेटोग्राफी रमायदीप शाह एडिटिंग बाय एमडी क्लाम म्यूजिक बाय स्कोर अनबू शेलवन सॉन्ग्स जीत गांगुली द प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी जीतस फिल्म वर्क CAC स्टूडियो Release date 10 October 2021, country India, language Bengali. Synopsis: Bazi is a revenge story where a son takes revenge to his father Ray. Commandment: Kamanchit is the entrepreneur to take his valkyrie. The man is the sufferer from his terminal disease and wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to on the Parishons who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashi Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brenda Kyra father and main antagonist. डेपकोनेटिस कोसिस इज विक्रम मुखर्जी आदित्य ब्रोदर सोमनाथ कौर एस जोई कृष्ण कुमार असिस्टेंट प्रदीप धार एस नंदिनी चटर्जी नैनिक बंदनानी रोहन मित्रा इस दा प्रोडक्शंस बाजी वास्ता एलॉन्चेड इन फेबरी 2020 इज एन ऑफिशियल रीमेक ऑफ नानकायडो प्रिमात्तो विद जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती एज लीडिंग पेयर द फर्स्ट शूट ऑफ द फिल्म वॉज टेकन इन फेबरी 2020 The filming in London was suspended in March 2020 due to COVID-19 pandemic and productions was relocated to India. The filming was resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The film was to release on 14 May 2021. But postponing due to COVID-19 pandemic, the film was released on 10 October 2021 and coincided with the Puja holidays. The soundtrack of the film is composed by Ajit Kongli and lyric compended by Pritik Kundu and the Pranazal. He is the track listing I Na Kichere, Pritik Kundu, Nakesh Aziz, 93.40s. तोर बोल बंगरुचू कोई कोरे बोल एम प्रांजल जोबी नुट्टयाल 4.16 लेंथिद बारे बारे प्रतीक कुंडू देव नागी निकितार गांधी 3.57 लेंथिद तोर बोल बंगरो की कोर बोले रिप्रेसिव वेरिशंस प्रांजल एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती 3.15 लेंथिद टोटल लेंथ इन 14.42 हिस्सा रेफरेंसेस जीत मिमी टुगेदर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम पॉपुलरिटी टीजर्स ऑफ LB आज तक 12 नवंबर 2020 रेटिव 1 दिसंबर 2020 चटर्जी अरिनंदम 4 मार्च 2020 एंड जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती ही हैज नोट टू बी द फॉर्पोरेशंस एट को इट इज द डिटर्मिनेशन एंड ही इज नोट इज द को कॉर्पोरेशंस एंड जीत वॉन टू 30 नवंबर 1978 इज एन इंडियन एक्ट्रेस प्रोड्यूसर टेलीविजन सूटकेस एंड टेलीविजन प्रेजेंटर ही इज ए सुपरस्टार इन बंगाली फिल्म इंडस्ट्रीज हिस्पो जितेंद्र आमदनानी 30 नवंबर 1978 ईस्ट 43 एंड कलीघाट कोलकाता इंडिया नेशनल टी इंडिया ऑक्यूपेशंस एक्टर मॉडल सिंगर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स एवियर एक्टिव 2021 एंड प्रेजेंट नोटेबल वर्क साथी चैंपियन पृथ्वीभूमि क्रांति सात पाके बांधा दुई पृथ्वी वांटेड आवारा बोस पॉन्ट रोल बोस टू बैक टू रोल आशुर रावण इस पसूस मोहना रतलानी मैरी 2000 क्लीविन चिल्ड्रन एक अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेबसाइट जीत एरोसिस कैरियर जीत स्टार्टेड हिज मॉडलिंग कैरियर इन 1993 एंड हिज फर्स्ट एक्टिंग असिगमेंट वाज द बिस्मा रिक्शा 94-95 ए बेंगोली टीवी सीरीज डायरेक्टेड बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी ही मेड इज बिग स्क्रीन डिबूट विद द चंदू 2001 ए तेलुगु फिल्म हिज फर्स्ट सक्सेस केम इन 2002 अपोजिट प्रियंका त्रिवेदी दोस साथी ए हाईली सक्सेसफुल रोमांटिक ड्रामा डायरेक्टेड बाय हीरा नाथ चक्रवर्ती फोर विच इज द वन द बेंगोली फिल्म जर्नलिस्ट एसोसिएशन मोस्ट प्रमोसिंग एक्टर अवार्ड एंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन द सेम ईयर ही इज एक्टिंग इन द बेंगोली रीमेक ऑफ जो जीता वही सिकंदर दिस इंटेल सक्सेस वाज द फॉलोविड बाय अदर क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस इंक्लूडिंग नेचर ग्रो सांगे बंधन एंड युद्धो इन 2005 ही एक्टिंग अलोंगसाइड कोयल मल्लिक एंड नेचर ग्रो विच रिलीज टू क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस एंड फीचर्ड हिम टू सेकेंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस हिज सक्सेस वाज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज शी स्टार्टेड इज सम क्रिटिकल फेलियर्स इंक्लूडिंग शातिहारा प्रायोतिमा एंड घाताक बट हिज द फेलियर्स वाज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज जीत स्टार्टेड इन जोर विच इज बिकम ए बॉक्स ऑफिस हिट एंड 2010 प्रूव्ड टू बी द कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वियर ऑफ जीत एज द स्टार्टेड इन वांटेड एंड दुई पृथ्वी बोथ फॉर विच वाज द क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वेंचर्स द लेटर बिहाइंड द हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर ऑफ 2010 अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टडी conducted by FICCI and Dillolite in 2013 he appeared in is the crime thriller Boss Born to Roll which was the Jeet first film India release the film proved to be one of the biggest hit of 2013 grossing 67.5 million and also earned him his first Filmfare Award East nominations The phone 2014-16 he has started in many film including and four critically and comedically successful ventures the physiological thriller the royal bengal tigers the comedy thrillers bachchan the actions comedy badshah the don and more recently the actions drama abhiman and in 2018 the actions thriller film baghbandi khela released on 16 November 2018 he also worked in adil In television, he appeared in several reality show and also hosted some including Koti Takar Bazi and Big Boss Bangla. The personal life, Jeet was born into a Sindhi family. He had reportedly been in a relationship with his co-star Swastika Banerjee during the shooting of the film Mastaan. Jeet subsequently married Mohana Ratlani, a school teacher from Lucknow, India on 24 February 2000 claiming they become parents to a daughter on 12 December 2012. The filmography 1993 and 1996 Jeet started with modeling assignmented it is the then shifted to serial like Bishpa Riksha in 94 and 95 directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary in which is the played Tara Charan in Janani by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary in which is the played Anil and daughters of the country's boy Tapan Sinha in which he was cast in the role of Champia. Jeet celebrated with Harina Chakravarti for Nature Guru which had is the debutant Koyal Mallick in the female lead and he later acted with Priyanka Trivedi in the film Sange released on 14 June 2003 in 2004. His first film was with Rema Sen named Shakti. His Other film of the year includes Premi, opposite Munit, Chandana Sharma, Mastan, Akrosh and Bandhan. In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Deba Shri Roy and Koyal Mallick in 2005. And she celebrated with Koyal Mallick and Subhashree and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. जीत वोन द अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस ऑफ मलिक. जीत अगेन एक्टिंग विद कोयल मलिक इन टू कंसेक्यूटिव फिल्म घातक एंड हीरो. ही प्लेड द गोविंद लाल एंड राजा सेन. डायरेक्शन वेंचर्स कृष्णा कांतल विल विच इज द स्टार्टेड स्वास्तिका बैनर्जी एंड मोहनाली ठाकुर एज द फीमेल लीड. इज नेक्स्ट फिल्म वास विद हरिश्ता भट्ट टाइलेटेड विधातार लिखा विच स्टार्टेड प्रियांशु चटर्जी एज द मैन एंथाजोनिस्ट द मैन एक्सप्लोसिव टू लवर एंड देयर रिलेशनशिप इन देयर लास्ट लाइफ. डेट हैड कम टू द टारगेट एंड डेट इज द पेयर कन्फर्मेंट ईच अदर अगेन इन द करंट इन कार्पोरेशन. सी अगेन सेलिब्रेट विद स्वास्तिका मुखर्जी फॉर द फिल्म पार्टनर इन 2008 एंड जी सेलिब्रेटेड विद द वर्षा प्रियदर्शनी फॉर जोर विच इज मेड ऑन द बुडगेट रुपीज 1.25 crore ग्रोसेस 7 weeks इन थिएटर्स एंड प्रोविड टू बी द हिट एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस. 2009 एंड प्रेजेंट जीत अपने चिट विद कोयल मलिक इन द फिल्म सात पाके बांधा एंड नील अक्षर चांदनी. ही स्टार्टेड इन दुई पृथ्वी विच वॉज द रिलीज ऑन 14 October 2010 एंड दुई पृथ्वी वॉज द हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर ऑफ 2010 अकॉर्डिंग टू ए स्टडी कंडक्टेड बाई FICCI डेलोलाइट. एंड जीत नेक्स्ट स्टार्टेड विद सरबंती चटर्जी एंड फाइटर्स द रीमेक ऑफ द तेलुगु फिल्म लक्ष्याम. ही वर्कड विद नुसरत जहान. ही इन राज चक्रवर्ती एक्टिंग फिल्म सूत्रो विच वॉज द रीमेक ऑफ द तमिल फिल्म सिंगम. रोशनी मुखर्जी फोर द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया गिव द फिल्म ओ पॉजिटिव रिव्यू. जीत अपने चिट विद प्रियंका त्रिवेदी इन हेलो मैम साहब इन 2012. ही बिकम इज द प्रोड्यूसर विद द मूवी 100% लव इन विच इज ही आल्सो एक्टेड टूगेदर विद कोयल मलिक. हिज सेकेंड फिल्म इन 2012 विद स्वास्तिका बैनर्जी वास आवारा विच वॉज द हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर 2012 इन 2013. एंड ही अपने चिट इन द गैंगस्टर एक्शन फिल्म बोस विद आशवासुरी गंगुली विच हैज द रीमेक ऑफ द महेश बाबू बिजनेसमैन आल दोस्त. द फिल्म रिसीव मिक्सड रिव्यू फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स. जया विश्वास ऑफ द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रोड एट जीत कैन डांस फाइट एंड इमोट एज वेल. एंड जीत वोन द कलाकार अवार्ड फ्रॉम द किंग ऑफ टॉलीवुड फॉर द फिल्म सीन एंड ही हैज आल्सो नॉमिनेटेड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल सेरेमनी ऑफ फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड इस्ट. जीत एक्टिंग इज एन एक्सटेंडेड स्पेशल परफॉर्मेंसेज विद आबिर चटर्जी एंड श्रद्धा दास इन नीरज पांडे डिबूट बेंगोली प्रोडक्शंस वेंचर्स द रॉयल बेंगोली टाइगर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय नीरज पांडे फ्राइडे फिल्म वर्क्स एंड जीत ग्रासरूट एंटरटेनमेंट एंड डिस्टनरी बाय व्यूकॉम 18 मिशन पिक्चर्स. द फिल्म टर्नड आउट टू बी ए क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस. एंड जीत परफॉर्मेंसेज फॉर ए सेव्यू एंड स्लाइटली डेंजर्स अनजान हो कॉम्प्लिकेटली ट्रांसफॉर्म द मैन प्रोटोसोनिस्ट इन द फिल्म एंड रिसीव क्रिटिकल एक्लेम. ही हैज सिलेक्टेड द बाबा यादव सेकेंड डायरेक्शन वेंचर्स गेम इन विच इज द प्लेट ऑफ एन ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द डिफेंस इंटेलिजेंस एजेंसी वर्किंग इन द इंडियन आर्मी. इन 2014 जीत को स्टार्टेड विद अनिद्रिता रॉय इन हर डेमोनेट बेंगोली फिल्म. इन द फिल्म बच्चन विच प्लेट द 3 October 2014 एंड टू पॉजिटिव रिस्पॉन्सिस फ्रॉम क्रिटिकस एज वेल एज फ्रॉम ऑडियंसिस. इन 2021 ही स्टार्टेड इन बाजी फिल्म मेड अंडर द प्रोडक्शन हाउसेज. जीतस फिल्म वर्क अपोजिट मिमी चक्रवर्ती. इट वॉज द रिलीज इन आउटर ड्यूरिंग द पूजा होलीडेज. इन 2022 ही स्टार्टेड इन रावण ए फिल्म मेड अंडर द प्रोडक्शन हाउसेज. जीते इस फिल्म वर्क इट रिलीज ऑन ईद इल फितर. इतिस द करंटली वर्किंग इज डायरेक्टर राजेश कोंगली फॉर हिज द अपकमिंग फिल्म टाइलेटेड चैलेंजेस एंड एक्शन ट्रेलर एंड इज द एंडेड ऑफ ईयर 2022. अनोदर फिल्म नेमिड कांगो सोन्यू को अपोजिट रुक्मणी मित्रा एंड त्रिधा चौधरी विद इज द डायरेक्टर सोविक कुंडू एंड शेड्यूल टू बी द रिलीज. एंड ब्रांडेबी सीमेंट द रियलिटी स्मॉल बुडगेट एट इज द रेगिन इज द ब्रांड ऑफ द मैन अंडरवेयर एंड जीत एंड द लीड ऑफ द बिकम ऑफ ब्रांड एम्बेसिडर फॉर फैशन एंड बिग बाजार ए यूनिट ऑफ फीचर्स ग्रुप. ऑन 18 September 2013 इन 2005 ए स्पेशल दुर्गा पूजा चैंपियनिंग ऑफ थम्स अप लॉन्च जीत एस थेयर ब्रांडेड एम्बेसिडर एंड वेस्ट बंगाल जीत लॉन्च डेट द टाइम फूड क्वाई 2012 इन कोलकाता द शॉर्ट वेंचर्स जीत एज आल्सो एक्स कंपटीशन ऑफ द बेंगोली टाइगर्स इन द सेलिब्रिटी क्रिकेट लीग इज एंड जीत हैड आल्सो एक्वायर्ड द कोलकाता फ्रांसिस ऑफ द फर्स्ट एवर मल्टीनेशनल 2016 प्रीमियर फेस्टिवल सीजन डेट इज स्टार्टेड ऑन 15 जुलाई 2016 द टीम ऑफ नाउ फॉर कोलकाता 5 ए सीच फ्रांसिस एंड इस्मिलरी नेमिड इन द इंडिविजुअल सीजन जितेंद्र मदनानी मूवीज फिल्मोग्राफी बायोग्राफी एंड सो cinemastone.com cinemastone रेटिव 23 जून 2019 विश्वारिक्वा पूजा स्पेशल जीत एज ऑल सेट टू द फ्लाइट गाइड्स टूडे टाइम ऑफ इंडिया एक्टर जीत सेट COVID-19 पॉजिटिव टाइम ऑफ इंडिया द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रेटिव इट 31 मई 2021 एक्सक्लूसिव इंटरव्यू ऑफ टॉलीवुड एक्टर जीत www.andabasa.com इन बेंगोली रेटिव इट 31 मई 2021 मालवानिया उर्वी हाउ बेंगोली एक्टर जीत इज द मूवी गोफ कॉल पोस्ट ऑफ फूड सेल इन कोलकाता बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड इंडिया रेटिव 31 मई 2021 एक्टर जीत एंड थाका फॉर बोस्ट टूर प्रमोशंस डेली सन रेटिव 31 मई 2021 बाजी बेंगोली मूवी के फैक्टर रिव्यूज इन इंग्लिश बाजी द चैलेंजेस इज 2021 इंडियन बेंगोली लैंग्वेज एक्शन ट्रेलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय अंशुमान प्रत्यूष एंड पिटिश्यूर बाय जीत गोपाल मदलानी एंड अमित जमरानी अंडर द बैनर ऑफ जीत इज फिल्म वर्क प्राइवेट लिमिटेड इट इज स्टार जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती एंड इज द ऑफिशियल रीमेक ऑफ द तेलुगु फिल्म ननक्कू प्रिमात्तो 2016 द फिल्म वाज शूट इन लंदन एंड द शूट वाज द वॉरपिट आप इज द October 2020, it revolutions around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee a new life. The film was the release on 14 May 2021, but court is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Aftermath, it is the release of 10 October 2020, consolidated with Pooja Holidays. Directed by Anshuman Prayatayush, screen by अर्णव भौमिक एंड विभाष अनुभाव दिनेश बांजी दीवानी प्रोड्यूसर बाय जीत गोपाल मदनानी अमित जुमरेनी स्टारिंग जीत मिमी चक्रवर्ती सिनेमेटोग्राफी रमाया दीप शाह एडिटिंग बाय एमडी क्लाम म्यूजिक बाय स्कोर अनबू शेलवन सॉन्ग्स जीत गांगुली द प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी जीतस फिल्म वर्क CAC स्टूडियो Release date 10 October 2021. Country India. Language Bengali. Synopsis: Bazi is a revenge story where a son takes revenge to his father. A condiment Comanche is the entrepreneur to take his Valkyrie. The man is the suffering from is the terminal disease and wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to On the Parishons who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashish Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brinda Kyra father and main antagonist. Deepkunitis Kosis is Vikram Mukherjee Aditya brother, Somnath Kaur as Zoe Krishna Kumar, assistant Pradeep Dhar as Nandini Chatterjee, Nenik Bandhanani Rohan Mitra. Ista Productions Baji was the launched in February 2020 is an official remake of Nankaido Premato with Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti as leading pair. The first shoot of the film was taken in February 2020. The filming in London was suspended in March 2020 due to COVID-19 pandemic and productions was relocated to India. The filming was resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The film was to release on 14 May 2021. बट पोस्टपोनिंग ड्यू टू COVID-19 पैंडमिक द फिल्म वॉज द रिलीज ऑन 10 October 2021 एंड कोइंसिडेंट विद द पूजा हॉलीडेज. द साउंड ट्रैक ऑफ द फिल्म इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजीत कोंगली एंड लायरिक कंपेंडेड बाय प्रीतिक कुंडू एंड द प्रनजल. ही इज द ट्रैक लिस्टिंग आय ना किच्चेरे प्रीतिक कुंडू नाकेश अजीज लेंथी 3.40 तोर बोल बंगरुचू कोई कोरे बोल एंड प्रनजल जोबी नुटियाल 4.16 लेंथिद बारे बारे प्रीतिक कुंडू देवनागी निकितार कंधी 3.57 लेंथिद तोर बोल बंगरो की कोर बोले रिप्रेसिव वेरिशंस प्रांजल एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती 3.15 लेंथिद टोटल लेंथ इन 14.42. हिस्सा रेफरेंसिस जीत मिमी टुगेदर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम पॉपुलरिटी टीचर्स ऑफ LB आज तक 12 November 2020 रेटिव 1 December 2020 चटर्जी अरिनंदम 4 March 2020 एंड जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती ही हैज नोट टू बी द फार्पोनेशंस एट को इट इज द डिटर्बोरेशन एंड ही इज नोट इज द को कारपोरेशंस एंड जीत वॉन्ट टू 30 November 1978 इज एन इंडियन एक्ट्रेस प्रोड्यूसर टेलीविजन सूटकेस एंड टेलीविजन प्रेजेंटर. ही इज ए सुपर स्टार इन बेंगोली फिल्म इंडस्ट्रीज. हिस्पोन जितेंद्र मदनानी 30 November 1978 इज 43 एंड कलीघाट कोलकाता इंडिया नेशनल टी इंडिया ऑक्यूपेशंस एक्टर मॉडल सिंगर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स एवियर एक्टिव 2021 एंड प्रेजेंट नोटेबल वर्क साथी चैंपियन पृथ्वीभूमि क्रांति सात पाके बांधा दुई पृथ्वी वांटेड आवारा बोस पॉइंट रोल बोस टू बैक टू रोल आशुर रावण. इस पसूस मोहना रतलानी मैरी 2000 क्लीविन चिल्ड्रन एक अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेबसाइट जीत एरोस. इस कैरियर जीत स्टार्टेड हिज मॉडलिंग कैरियर इन 1993 एंड हिज फर्स्ट एक्टिंग असिगमेंट वाज द बिस्मा रिक्शा 94-95 ए बेंगोली टीवी सीरीज डायरेक्टेड बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी. ही मेड इज बिग स्क्रीन डिबूट विद द चंदू 2001 ए तेलुगु फिल्म. हिज फर्स्ट सक्सेस केम इन 2002 अपोजिट प्रियंका त्रिवेदी दोस साथी ए हाईली सक्सेसफुल रोमांटिक ड्रामा डायरेक्टेड बाय हीरा नाथ चक्रवर्ती फॉर विच इज द वन द बेंगोली फिल्म जर्नलिस्ट एसोसिएशन मोस्ट प्रमोसिंग एक्टर अवार्ड एंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन द सेम ईयर. ही इज एक्टिंग इन द बेंगोली रीमेक ऑफ जो जीता वही सिकंदर. दिस इंटेल सक्सेस वॉज द फॉलोविड बाई अदर क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल सक्सेस इंक्लूजिंग नेचर ग्रो सांगे बंधन एंड युद्धो इन 2005. ही एक्टिंग अलोंग साइड कोयल मल्लिक एंड नेचर ग्रो विच रिलीज टू क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल सक्सेस एंड featured him to second Andalok award for best actress. His success was short lived as she started is some critical failures including Shatihara Prayotima and Ghatak, but his failures was short lived as she started in Zor, which has become a box office hit. And 2010 proved to be the comedically successful year of Jeet as she started in Wanted and दुई पृथ्वी बोथ फॉर विच वॉज द क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वेंचर्स द लेटर बिहाइंड द हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर ऑफ 2010 अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टडी कंडक्टेड बाय FICCI एंड डिलोलाइट इन 2013. ही अप्रिशिएटेड इन इज द क्राइम थ्रिलर बोस बॉर्न टू रोल विच वॉज द जीत फर्स्ट पेन इंडिया रिलीज. द फिल्म प्रूव्ड टू बी वन ऑफ द biggest hit of 2013 grossing 67.5 million and also earned him his first Filmfare Award East nominations. The from 2014 to 16 he has started in many films including and four critically and commercially successful ventures. The Physiological Tailor, The Royal Bengal Tigers, The Comedy Tailors, Bachchan, The Actions Comedy Badshah, The Don. And more recently, the action drama Abhiman and in 2018, the action thriller film Baag Bandi Khela released on 16 November 2018. He also worked in Adil. In television, he appeared in several reality show and also hosted some including Koti Takar Bazi and Big Boss Bangla. The personal life, Jeet was born into a Sindhi family. He had reported an installation with his co-star Swastika Banerjee. During the shooting of the film Mastaan, Jeet subsequently married Mohana Ratlani, a school teacher from Lucknow, India, on 24 February 2000, claiming they become parents to a daughter on 12 December 2012. The filmography 1993 and 96, Jeet started with modeling assignmented. It is the then shifted to serial like Bishpa Riksha in 94 and 95, directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Tara Charan, in Janani by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Anil, and Daughters of the Country's Boy Tapan Sinha, in which he was cast in the role of Champia. Jeet celebrated with Harina Chakravarti for Nature Guru, which had is the debutant Koyal Mallick in the female lead, and he later acted with Priyanka Trivedi in the film Sange, released on 14 June 2003. In 2004, his first film was with Rema Sen, named Shakti. His other film of the year includes Premi, opposite debutant Chandana Sharma, Mastan, Akrosh and Bandhan. In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Debashree Roy and Koyal Mallick in 2005. And she celebrated with Koyal Mallick and Subhashree and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. Jeet won the Andalok Award for Best Directors of Manik. Jeet again acted with Koyal Mallick in two consecutive films, Ghatak and Hero. He played the Govindalal and Raja Sen, Directions Ventures, Krishna Kantar Will, which is the started Swastika Banerjee and Mohanlal Thakur as the female lead. His next film was with Harishta Bhatt, titled Vidhatar Lekha, which started Priyanshu Chatterjee as the main antagonist. The man explores two lovers and their relationship in their last life. That had come to the target, and that is the pair confirmed to each other again in the current incarnation. She again celebrated with Swastika Mukherjee for the film Partner in 2008, and she celebrated with the Varsha Priyadarshani for Zor, which is made on the budget rupees 1.25 crore, grosses 7 weeks in theaters, and prove it to be the hit and box offices. 2009 and present, Jeet apne chit with Koyal Mallick in the film Saath Paake Bandha and Neel Akshar Chandri. He started in Dui Prithvi, which was the release on 14 October 2010, and Dui Prithvi was the highest grosser of 2010 according to a study conducted by FICCI Dellolite. And Jeet next started with Sarbanti Chatterjee and Fighters, the remake of the Telugu film Lakshyam. He worked with Nusrat Jahan he in Raj Chakravarti acting film Sutru, which was the remake of the Tamil film Singam Roshini Mukherjee. For the Time of India, gave the film a positive review. Jeet apne chit with Priyanka Trivedi in Hello Memsahib in 2012. He became Mr. Petushu with the movie 100% Love, in which he also acted together with Koyal Mallick. His second film in 2012 with Swastika Banerjee was Awara, which was the highest grossing film of the year 2012 in 2013. And he appeared in the gangster action film Bose with Ashwasuri Ganguly, which has the remake of the Mahesh Babu Businessman. Although the film received mixed review from the critics, Zaya Vishwas of the Time of India wrote that Jeet can dance, fight and emote as well. And Jeet won the Kalakar Award from the King of Tollywood for the film Seed, and he has also nominated for Best Actress of the Individual Ceremony of Filmfare Award East. Jeet acting is an extended special performances with Abir Chatterjee and Shraddha Das in Neeraj Pandey debut Bengali Productions Ventures, the Royal Bengali Tiger, produced by Neeraj Pandey, Friday Filmworks, and Jeet Grassroot Entertainment and distributed by Viewcom 18 Missions Pictures. The film turned out to be a critical and commercial success, and Jeet performances for a severe and slightly dangerous Anjaan, who completely transformed the main protagonist in the film एंड रिसीव क्रिटिकल एक्लेम. ही हैज सिलेक्टेड द बाबा यादव सेकंड डायरेक्टर्स वेंचर्स गेम इन विच इज द प्लेट ऑफ एन ऑफिसर्स ऑफ द डिफेंस इंटेलिजेंस एजेंसी वर्किंग इन द इंडियन आर्मी. इन 2014 जीत को स्टार्टेड विद अनिद्रिता रॉय इन हर डेमोनेट पेंगोली फिल्म. इन द फिल्म बच्चन विच प्लेट द 3 अक्टूबर 2014 and two positive responses from critics as well as from audiences. In 2021, he started in Bajie, a film made under the production houses Jeeta's film work opposite Mimi Chakravarti. It was released in outer during the Puja holidays. In 2022, he started in Ravan, a film made under the production houses Jeeta's film work. It released on Eid al-Fitr. It is the currently working is director Rajesh Kongli for his upcoming film titled Challenges and Action Thriller and is the ended of year 2022. Another film named Kango Sonyuko opposite Rukmani Mitra and Tridha Chaudhary with his third director Sovik Kundu and scheduled to be the release. Abraham Nebisi made the reality small would get at his the Regin is the brand of the men underwear and Jeet and the lead of the become of brand ambassador for fashion and Big Bazaar, a unit of features group. On 18 September 2013 in 2005, a special Durga Puja championing of thumbs up launched Jeet as their branded ambassador in West Bengal. Jeet launched it at the time Food Quiet 2012 in Kolkata. The short ventures Jeet as also of ex-competition of the Bengali Tigers in the Celebrity Cricket League is and Jeet had also acquired the Kolkata franchise of the first ever multinationals 2016 Premier Festival season that is started on 15 July 2016. The team of now for Kolkata 5 as each franchise and similarly named in the individual season. जितेंद्र मदनानी मूवीज फिल्मोग्राफी बायोग्राफी एंड सो cinemastone.com cinemastone रेटिव 23 June 2019. विश्वारिक्वा पूजा स्पेशल जीत एज ऑल सेट टू द फ्लाई काइट्स टूडे टाइम ऑफ इंडिया. एक्टर जीत सेट कोविड 19 पॉजिटिव टाइम ऑफ इंडिया द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रेटिव 31 May 2021. Exclusive interview of Tollywood actor Jeet www.andabazaar.com in Bengali Rate TV 31 May 2021. Malvania Urvi how Bengali actor Jeet is the movie goof call post of food sale in Kolkata businesses standard India Rate TV 31 May 2021. Actor Jeet and Thaka for boost tour promotions daily sun Rate TV 31 May 2021. Bazi Bengali movie ke factor reviews in English. Bazi The Challenges is a 2021 Indian Bengali language action thriller film directed by Anshuman Pratayush and produced by Jeet Gopal Madlani and Amit Jambrani under the banner of Jeet's Filmwork Private Limited. It is star Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti and is the official remake of the Telugu film Nanakku Primato 2016. The film was shot in London and the suit was the warped apis the October 2020. It revolutions around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee new life. The film was the release on 14 May 2021 but got is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Aftermath, it is the release of 10 October 2020 coincided with Puja holidays. Directed by Anshuman Pratayush. Screen by Arnav Bhoumik and Vibhabash Anubhav Dinesh Banji Diwani. Produced by Jeet Gopal Madnani Amit Jumbrini. Starring Jeet Mimi Chakravarti. Cinematography Ramay Deep Shah. Editing by MD Klam. Music by Score Anbu Shelvan. Songs Jeet Ganguly. The Productions Company Jeet's Filmwork CAC Studio. Release date 10 October 2021. Country India. Language Bengali. Synopsis: Bazi is a revenge story where a son takes revenge to his father. A condiment Comanche is the entrepreneurs to take his Valkyrie. The man is the suffering from his terminal disease and wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to own the Parisians who now for rich is the powerful, and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashi Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brenda Kyra father, and main antagonist Debkunitis Kosis is Vikram Mukherjee, Aditya brother, Somnath Kaur as Zoe, Krishna Kumar assistant, Pradeep Thar as Nandini Chatterjee, Nainik Bandnani, Rohan Mitra. Ista Productions. Baji Vasta, launched in February 2020, is an official remake of Nankaido Premato with Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti as leading pair. The first shoot of the film was taken in February 2020. The filming in London was suspended in March 2020 due to COVID-19 pandemic, and productions was relocated to India. The filming was resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The film was to release on 14 May 2021 but postponing due to COVID-19 pandemic. The film was the release on 10 October 2021 and coincided with the Puja holidays. The soundtrack of the film is composed by Ajit Kongli and lyric compended by Pritik Kundu and the Pranazal. He is the track listing: I Na Kichere, Pritik Kundu, Nakesh Aziz, Lanthi 3.40s, Torbol Bangruchu, Koi Kore Bol, and Pranzal Jobin Nuttayal 4.16 Lanthid, Bare Bare Pritik Kundu, Dev Nagi Nikitar Gandhi. 3.57 lengthed Tor Bol Bangro, Ki Kor Bole Repressive Variations, Pranzal and Mimi Chakravarti 3.15 lengthed, total length in 14.42. His the references Jeet Mimi together for the first time popularity teasers of LB Aastak 12 November 2020, Rative 1st December 2020. Chatterjee Arinandam 4 March 2020, and Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti, he has not to be the Farpunations at Co. It is the Determination and he is not is the Co-Corporations. And Jeet born to 30 November 1978, is an Indian actress, producer, television suitcase and television presenter. He is a superstar in Bengali film industries. His born Jitendra Madnani 30 November 1978, is 43 and Kalighat, Kolkata, India. Nationality India. Occupations: actor, model, singers, producers. Aware active 2021 and present notable work: Sathi, Champion, Prithibhumi, Kranti, Saat Paake Bandha, Dui Prithibhi, Wanted, Awara, Boss Born to Role, Boss to Back to Role, Ashur Ravan. इस पसंद मोहना रतलानी मैरी 2000 लिविन चिल्ड्रन एक अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेबसाइट जीत एरोसिस कैरियर जीत स्टार्टेड हिज मॉडलिंग कैरियर इन 1993 एंड हिज फर्स्ट एक्टिंग असिगमेंट वाज द बिस्मा रिक्शा 94-95 ए बेंगोली टीवी सीरीज डायरेक्टेड बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी ही मेड हिज बिग स्क्रीन डिबूट विद द चंदू 2001 ए तेलुगु फिल्म हिज फर्स्ट सक्सेस केम इन 2002 अपोजिट प्रियंका त्रिवेदी दोस साथी ए हाईली सक्सेसफुल रोमांटिक ड्रामा डायरेक्टेड बाय हीरा नाथ चक्रवर्ती फॉर विच इज द वन द बेंगोली फिल्म जर्नलिस्ट एसोसिएशन मोस्ट प्रमोसिंग एक्टर अवार्ड एंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन द सेम ईयर ही इज एक्टिंग इन द बेंगोली रीमेक ऑफ जो जीता वही सिकंदर. दिस इंटेल सक्सेस वाज द फॉलोविड बाय अदर क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस इंक्लूडिंग नेचर ग्रो, सांगे, बंधन एंड युद्धो इन 2005. ही एक्टिंग अलोंगसाइड कोयल मल्लिक एंड नेचर ग्रो विच रिलीज टू क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस एंड फीचर्ड हिम टू सेकेंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस. हिज सक्सेस वाज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज जीत स्टार्टेड इज सम क्रिटिकल फेलर्स इंक्लूडिंग Shatihara Prayotima and Ghatak Batista failures was short lived as it started in Zor, which has become a box office hit. And 2010 proved to be the commercially successful year of Jeet as the started in Wanted and Dui Prithvi both for which was the critically and commercially successful ventures, the latter behind the highest grosser of 2010 according to the study conducted by FICCI and Dillolite. In 2013 he appeared in is the crime thriller Boss Born to Roll, which was the Jeet first pain India release. The film proved to be one of the biggest hit of 2013, grossing 67.5 million and also earned him his first Filmfare Award East nominations. The from 2014 to 16 he has started in many films, including and four critically and commercially successful ventures: the physiological thriller The Royal Bengal Tigers, the comedy thrillers Bachchan, the actions comedy Badshah, The Don, and more recently the actions drama Abhiman, and in 2018 the actions thriller film Baghbandi Khela released on 16 November 2018. He also worked in Adil. In television he appeared in several reality show and also hosted some, including Koti Takar Bazi and Big Boss Bangla. The personal life: Jeet was born into a Sindhi family. He had reportedly been in a relationship with his co-star Swastika Banerjee during the shooting of the film Mastan. Jeet subsequently married Mohana Ratlani, a school teacher from Lucknow, India, on 24 February 2000, claiming they became parents to a daughter on 12 December 2012. The filmography: 1993 and 96, Jeet started with modeling. Segmented it is the then shifted to serial like Bishpa Riksa in 94 and 95, directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Tara Charan, in Janani by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Anil, and Daughters of the Country's Boy Tapan Sinha, in which he was cast in the role of Champia. Jeet celebrated with Harina Chakravarti for Nature Guru, which had is the debutant Koyal Malik in the female lead, and he later acted with Priyanka Trivedi in the film Sange, released on 14 June 2003. In 2004, his first film was with Rema Sen named Shakti. His other film of the year includes Premi, opposite debutant Chandana Sharma, Mastan, Akrosh and Bandhan. In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Debashri Roy and Koyal Malik in 2005. And she celebrated with Koyal Malik and Subhashri and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. Jeet won the Andalok Award for Best Directors of Manik. Jeet again acted with Koyal Malik in two consecutive film Ghatak and Hero. He played the Govinda Lal and Raja Sen, directions ventures Krishna Kantal Will, which is the started Swastika Banerjee and Mohanali Thakur as the female lead. His next film was with Harishta Bhatt titled Vidhatar Lekha, which started Priyanshu Chatterjee as the main antagonist. The man exposes two lovers and their relationship in their last life. That had come to the target, and that is the pair confirmed to each other again in the current incarnation. She again celebrated with Swastika Mukherjee for the film Partner in 2008, and she celebrated with the Varsha Priyadarshani for Zor, which is made on the budget rupees 1.25 crore grosses 7 weeks in theaters, and proved to be the hit and box offices. 2009 and present: Jeet appeared with Koyal Malik in the film Saat Paake Bandha and Neel Akshar Chandri. He started in Dui Prithvi, which was the release on 14 October 2010, and Dui Prithvi was the highest grosser of 2010 according to a study conducted by FICCI Dillolite. And Jeet next started with Sarbanti Chatterjee and Fighters, the remake of the Telugu film Lakshyam. He worked with Nusrat Jahan in Raja Chakravarti acting film Sutru, which he was the रीमेक ऑफ द तमिल फिल्म सिंगम रोशनी मुखर्जी 4. द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया गिव द फिल्म अ पॉजिटिव रिव्यू. जी तप्पर ने चिट विद प्रियंका त्रिवेदी. इन हेलो मैम साहब इन 2012 ही बिकम इज द पीटर शो विद द मूवी 100% लव इन विच इज ही आल्सो एक्टेड टूगेदर विद कोयल मल्लिक हिज सेकेंड फिल्म इन 2012. विश स्वास्तिका बेनर्जी वासवारा विच वॉज द हाइएस्ट ग्रोसन फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर 2012 इन 2013. एंड ही अपने चिट इन द गैंगस्टर एक्शन फिल्म बोस विश्व आशवासुरी गंगुली विच हैज द रीमेक ऑफ द महेश बाबू बिजनेस मैन आल दोस्त. द फिल्म रिसीव मिक्सड रिव्यू फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स. जया विश्वास ऑफ द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रोड एट जीत कैन डांस फाइट एंड इमोट एज वेल. And Jeet won the Kalakar Award from the King of Tollywood for the film Seed. And he has also nominated for Best Actress of the Individual Ceremony of Filmfare Award East. Jeet acting is an extended special performances with Abir Chatterjee and Shraddha Das in Neeraj Pandey debut Bengali Productions Ventures. The Royal Bengali Tiger produced by Neeraj Pandey Friday Filmworks and Jeet Grassroot Entertainment and distributed by Viacom 18 Missions Pictures. The film turned out to be a critical and commercial success. Anjeet's performances for a severe and slightly dangerous Anjan who completely transformed the main protagonist in the film and received critical acclaim. He has selected the Baba Yadav Second Directors Ventures game in which is the plate of and officers of the Defense Intelligence Agency working in the Indian Army. In 2014, Jeet Kaur started with Anidrita Roy in her debut Bengali film In the Film Bachchan, which played the 3 October 2014 and two positive responses from critics as well as from audiences. In 2021, he started in Baji, a film made under the production house's Jeet's film work opposite Mimi Chakravarti. It was released in outer during the Puja holidays. In 2022, he started in Ravan, a film made under the production house's Jeet's film work. It released on Eid al-Fitr. It is currently working as director Rajesh Kongli for his upcoming film Talented Challenges and Action Stellar and is the end of year 2022. Another film named Kango Sonyuko opposite Rukmani Mitra and Tridha Chaudhary with his third director Souvik Kundu and scheduled to be the release. Branabi cement the reality small budget at is the Regine is the brand of the men underwear and Jeet and the lead of the become of brand ambassador for fashion at Big Bazaar, a unit of features group on 18 September 2013 in 2005, a special Durga Puja championing of thumbs up launched Jeet as their branded ambassador in West Bengal. Jeet launched at the time Food Quiet 2012 in Kolkata. The short ventures Jeet has also ex competition of the Bengali Tigers in the Celebrity Cricket League is and Jeet had also acquired the Kolkata Francis of the first ever multinationals 2016 Premier Festival season that is started on 15 July 2016. The team of now for Kolkata 5S each Francis and Ismilary named in the individual season. जितेंद्र मदनानी मूवीज फिल्मोग्राफी बायोग्राफी एंड सो cinemastone.com cinemastone रेटिव 23 सून 2019. विश्वारिक्वा पूजा स्पेशल. जीत एज ऑल सेट टू द फ्लाइट गाइड्स टूडे टाइम ऑफ इंडिया. एक्टर जीत सेट कोविड 19 पॉजिटिव टाइम ऑफ इंडिया. द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रेटिव इट 31 मई 2021. Exclusive interview of Tollywood actor Jeet www.andabasa.com in Bengali Rative 31st May 2021. Malvania Urvi How Bengali actor Jeet is the movie Goof Call Post of Food Sale in Kolkata Business Standard India Rative 31st May 2021. Actor Jeet and Thaka for Boost Tour Promotions Daily Sun Rative 31st May 2021. Bazi Bengali movie ke factor reviews in English. Bazi The Challenges is a 2021 Indian Bengali language action trailer film directed by Anshuman
प्रत्यूष एंड पीडिश्यूर बाय जीत गोपाल मदलानी एंड अमित जमरानी अंडर द बैनर ऑफ जीत इज फिल्म वर्क प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। इट इज स्टार जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती एंड इज द ऑफिशियल रीमेक ऑफ द तेलुगु फिल्म ननक्कू प्रीमात्तो। 2016 द फिल्म वॉज शूट इन लंदन एंड द शूट वॉज द वॉरपिट आपिस था। October 2020, it revolutions around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee new life. The film was the release on 14 May 2021, but court is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Aftermath, it is the release of 10 October 2020 consolidated with Pooja Holidays. Directed by Anshuman Prayatayush, screen by अर्णव भौमिक एंड विभाष अनुभाव दिनेश बांजी दीवानी। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जीत गोपाल मदनानी अमित जुमरेनी। स्टारिंग जीत मिमी चक्रवर्ती। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रमाया दीपशाह। एडिटिंग बाय एमडी क्लाम। म्यूजिक बाय स्कोर अनबू शेलवन। सॉन्ग्स जीत गांगुली। द प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी जीतस फिल्म वर्क CAC स्टूडियो। Release date 10 October 2021. Country India. Language Bengali. Synopsis: Bazi is a revenge story where a son takes revenge to his father. Ray Condiment Comanchet is the entrepreneur to take his valley. The man is the suffering from is the terminal disease and wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to on the Parishons who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashish Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brinda Kyra father and main antagonist. Deepkunitis Kosis is Vikram Mukherjee, Aditya brother, Somnath Kaur as Zoe Krishna Kumar, assistant Pradeep Dhar as Nandini Chatterjee, Nenik Bandhanani Rohan Mitra. Ista Productions. Baji was the launched in February 2020 is an official remake of Nankaido Premato with Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti as leading pair. The first shoot of the film was taken in February 2020. The filming in London was suspended in March 2020 due to COVID-19 pandemic and productions was relocated to India. The filming was resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The release, the film was to release on 14 May 2021. But postponing due to COVID-19 pandemic. The film was released on 10 October 2021 and coincided with the Pooja holidays. The soundtrack of the film is composed by Ajit Kongli and lyric compended by Preeti Kundu and the Pranazal. He is the track listing I Na Kichere, Preeti Kundu, Nakesh Aziz Lanthi 3.40s. तोर बोल बंगरुचु कोई कोरे बोल एम प्रांजल जोबी नुट्टियाल 4.16 लेंथिद बारे बारे प्रतीक कुंडू देव नागी निकितार कांधी 3.57 लेंथिद तोर बोल बंगरो की कोर बोले रिप्रेसिव वेरिएशंस प्रांजल एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती 3.15 लेंथिद टोटल लेंथिन 14.42 हिस्सा रेफरेंसेस Jeet Mimi together for the first time popularity teasers of LB Aaj Tak 12 November 2020 Retiva 1st December 2020 Chatterjee Arinandam 4 March 2020 and Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti he has not to be the Farpunitions at co it is the determination and he is not is the co-corporations and Jeet won to 30 November 1978 is an Indian actress, producer, television suitcase and television presenter. He is a superstar in Bengali film industries. His born Jitendra Madnani 30 November 1978 is 43 and Kalighat, Kolkata, India, nationality, India, occupations, actor, model, singers, producers, and we are active. 2021 and present notable work. Sathi Champion, Prithibhumi Kranti, Saath Paake Bandha, Dui Prithibhi, Wanted, Awara, Boss Point Role, Boss 2 Back to Role, Ashur Ravan. Espesos Mohana Ratlani, Mary 2000, Cleveland, Children, Ek Award Full List, Website, Jeet Arrows. His career, Jeet started his modeling career in 1993 and his first acting assignment was the Bismarck Riksha 94-95, a Bengali TV series directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary. He made his big screen debut with the Chandu 2001, a Telugu film. His first success came in 2002 opposite Priyanka Trivedi. Dos Sathi, a highly successful romantic drama directed by Hiranath Chakravarti, for which is won the Bengali Film Journalist Association Most Promising Actor Award and Andalok Award for the Best Actress in the same year. He is acting in the Bengali remake of Jo Jeeta Wahi Sikandar. This entail success was the followed by other critical and comedical success, including Nature Guru, Sange, Bandhan and Yodho in 2005. He acting alongside Koel Mallick and Nature Guru, which released to critical and comedical success and featured him to second Andalok Award for Best Actress. His success was short-lived as he started is some critical failures, including Shatihara, Prayotima and Ghatak. But his failures was short-lived as he started in Zor, which has become a box office hit. And 2010 proved to be the comedically successful year of Jeet as the starting in Wanted and Dui Prithibhi, both for which was the critically and comedically successful ventures. The latter behind the highest grosser of 2010, according to the study conducted by FICCI and Dillolite in 2013. He appeared in is the crime thriller Boss Born to Roll, which was the Jeet first pain India release. The film proved to be one of the biggest hit of 2013, grossing 67.5 million and also earned him his first Filmfare Award East nominations. The from 2014 to 16, he has started in many films, including and four critically and comedically successful ventures: the Physiological Tailor, the Royal Bengal Tigers, the Comedy Tailors, Bachchan, the actions comedy Badshah, the Don, and more recently the actions drama Abhiman, and in 2018 the actions thriller film Bhaag Bandi Khela, released on 16 November 2018. He also worked in Adil. In television, he appeared in several reality show and also hosted some, including Koti Takar Bazi and Big Boss Bangla. The personal life: Jeet was born into a Sindhi family. He had reportedly in his relationship with his co-star Swastika Banerjee during the shooting of the film Mastan. Jeet subsequently married Mohana Ratlani, a school teacher from Lucknow, India, on 24 February 2000, claiming they become parents to a daughter on 12 December 2012. The filmography: 1993 and 96, Jeet started with modeling. Assignmented, it is the them shifted to serial like Bismarck Riksha in 94 and 95, directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Tara Charan in Janani by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Anil and Daughters of the Country's Boy Tapan Sinha, in which he was cast in the role of Champia. Jeet celebrated with Harinath Chakravarti for Nature Guru, which had is the debutant Koel Mallick in the female lead, and he later acted with Priyanka Trivedi in the film Sange, released on 14 June 2003. In 2004, his first film was with Rema Sen, named Shakti. His other film of the year includes Premi, opposite debutant Chandana Sharma, Mastan, Akrosh and Bandhan. In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Debashree Roy and Koel Mallick in 2005, and she celebrated with Koel Mallick and Subhashree and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. Jeet won the Andalok Award for Best Actors of Manik. Jeet again acted with Koel Mallick in two consecutive films, Ghatak and Hero.
He played the Govindalal and Raja Sen directions ventures Krishna Kantar will which is the started Swastika Banerjee and Mohanlal Thakur as the female lead. His next film was with Harishta Bhatt titled Vidhatar Likha which started Priyanshu Chatterjee as the main antagonist. The man explores two lovers and their relationship in their lost life. That had come to the target and that is the pair confirmed to each other again in the current incarnation. She again celebrated with Swastika Mukherjee for the film partner in 2008 and she celebrated with the Varsha Priyadarshani for Zor which is made on the budget rupees 1.25 crore grosses 7 weeks in theaters and prove it to be the hit and box offices. 2009 and present Jeet Tapnichid with Koel Malik in the film Saath Paake Bandha and Neel Akshar Chandri. He started in Dui Prithvi which was the release on 14 October 2010 and Dui Prithvi was the highest grosser of 2010 according to a study conducted by FICCI Dellolite. Anjit next started with Sarbanti Chatterjee and Fighters, the remake of the Telugu film Lakshyam. He worked with Nusrat Jahan he in Raj Chakravarti acting film Sutru, which was the remake of the Tamil film Singam Roshini Mukherjee for The Time of India gave the film a positive review. Jeet Tapnichid with Priyanka Trivedi in Hello Memsahib in 2012. He became Mr. Pedushu with the movie 100% Love in which he also acted together with Koel Malik. His second film in 2012 with Swastika Banerjee was Awara, which was the highest grossing film of the year 2012 in 2013. And he appeared in the gangster action film Bose with Ashwasuri Ganguly which has the remake of the Mahesh Babu Businessman. Although the film received mixed review from the critics, Zaya Vishwas of the Time of India wrote that Jeet can dance, fight and emote as well. And Jeet won the Kalakar Award from the King of Tollywood for the film Seed and he has also nominated for Best Actress of the Individual Ceremony of Filmfare Award East. Jeet acting is an extended special performances with Abir Chatterjee and Shraddha Das in Neeraj Pandey debut Bengali Productions Ventures. The Royal Bengali Tiger produced by Neeraj Pandey Friday Filmworks and Jeet Grassroot Entertainment and distributed by Viewcom 18 Missions Pictures. The film turned out to be a critical and commercial success and Jeet performances for a severe and slightly dangerous Anjan who completely transformed the main protagonist in the film and received critical acclaim. He has selected the Baba Yadav second directorial ventures game in which is the plot of an officer of the Defense Intelligence Agency working in the Indian Army. In 2014, Jeet Kaur started with Aniruddha Roy in her debut Bengali film in the film Bachchan which played the 3 October 2014 and two positive responses from critics as well as from audiences. In 2021, he started in Bajie film made under the production houses Jeet's film work opposite Mimi Chakravarti. It was released in outer during the Puja holidays. In 2022, he started in Ravani film made under the production houses. Jeet's film work it released on Eid al-Fitr. It is the currently working is director Rajesh Kongli for his upcoming film titled Challenges and Action Thriller and is the ended of year 2022. Another film named Kango Sonyuko opposite Rukmani Mitra and Tridha Chaudhary with his third director Sovik Kundu and scheduled to be the release. Abraham is made the reality small budget at is the Regin is the brand of the men underwear and Jeet and the lead of the become of brand ambassador for fashion and Big Bazaar, a unit of features group on 18 September 2013 in 2005, a special Durga Puja championing of thumbs up launched Jeet as their branded ambassador in West Bengal. Jeet launched at the time food quite 2012 in Kolkata.
The short ventures jeet as also of X competition of the Bengali Tigers in the Silver T Cricket League is and jeet had also acquired the Kolkata Francis of the first ever multinationals 2016 Premier Festival season that is started on 15 July 2016 the team of now for Kolkata 5 as each Francis and Ismilary named in the individual season. जितेंद्र मदनानी मूवीज फिल्मोग्राफी बायोग्राफी एंड सो cinemastone.com cinemastone रेटिव 23 जून 2019 विश्वारिक्वा पूजा स्पेशल जीत एज ऑल सेट टू द फ्लाई काइट्स टुडे टाइम ऑफ इंडिया एक्टर जीत सेट कोविड 19 पॉजिटिव टाइम ऑफ इंडिया द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रेटिव 31 मई 2021 Exclusive interview of Tollywood actor Jeet www.andabasa.com in Bengali Rate TV 31st May 2021. Malvania Urvi How Bengali actor Jeet is the movie goof call post of food sale in Kolkata Businesses Standard India Rate TV 31st May 2021. Actor Jeet and Thaka for boost tour promotions daily sun Rate TV 31st May 2021. बाजी बंगाली मूवी के फैक्टर रिव्यूज इन इंग्लिश बाजी द चैलेंजेस इज 2021 इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज एक्शन ट्रेलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय अंशुमान प्रत्यूष एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जीत गोपाल मदलानी एंड अमित जमरानी अंडर द बैनर ऑफ जीत फिल्म वर्क प्राइवेट लिमिटेड इट इज स्टार जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती एंड इज द ऑफिशियल रीमेक ऑफ द तेलुगु फिल्म Nanakku Primato 2016 the film was shot in London and the shoot was the warped apis the October 2020 it revolutions around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee new life the film was the release on 14 May 2021 but court is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic aftermath it is the release of 10 October 2020 consolidated with पूजा होलीडेज डायरेक्टेड बाय अंशुमन प्रायतयुष स्क्रीन बाय अर्णव भौमिक एंड विभाभाष अनुभाव दिनेश बांजी दीवानी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय जीत गोपाल मदनानी अमित जुमरेनी स्टारिंग जीत मेमी चक्रवर्ती सिनेमेटोग्राफी रमायदीप शाह एडिटिंग बाय एम डी क्लाम म्यूजिक बाय स्कोर अनबू शेलवान सॉन्ग्स जीत गांगुली द प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी जीतस फिल्म वर्क सी ए सी स्टूडियो रिलीज डेट 10 अक्टूबर 2021 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बंगाली साइनोपिस बाजी इज ए रिवेंज स्टोरी वेहर ए सन टेक्स रिवेंज टू हिज फादर रे कॉम्निमेंट कमेंट इज द एंटरप्रीनियर्स टू टेक हिज वेल्कली द मैन इज द सुफियर फ्रॉम इज द टर्मिनल डिजीज And wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to own the Parisians who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashi Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brenda Kyra father and main antagonist. Debkunetis Kosis is Vikram Mukherjee Aditya brother, Somnath Kaur as Zoe Krishna Kumar, assistant Pradeep Thar as Nandini Chatterjee, Nenik Bandhanani Rohan Mitra. Is the productions. Baji was the launched in February 2020 is an official remake of Nankaido Premato with Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti as leading pair. The first shoot of the film was taken in February 2020. The filming in London was suspended in March 2020 due to COVID-19 pandemic and productions was relocated to India. The filming was resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The release. The film was to release on 14 May 2021. But postponing due to COVID-19 pandemic, the film was released on 10 October 2021 and coincided with the Puja holidays. The soundtrack of the film is composed by Ajit Kongli and lyric compended by
Pretty Kundu and the Pranazil. He is the track listing. Aina Kichere, Pretty Kundu, Nakesh Aziz, Lanthi 3.40s, Turbul Bangruchu, Koi Kori Bol, and Pranzul Zubin Nuttyal, 4.16 Lanthid. Bare Bare, Pretty Kundu, Dev Nagi Nikitar Kandhi, 3.57 Lanthid. Tor Bol Bangro, Ki Kor Bole, Repressive Variations, Pranzul and Mimi Chakvarti, 3.15 Lanthid. Total length in 14.42. His star references Jeet Mimi together for the first time popularity teasers of LB Aastak 12 November 2020, Rativa 1st December 2020. Chatterjee Arinandam 4 March 2020 and Jeet and Mimi Chakvarti, he has known to be the Farpunations at Co. It is the Determination and he is known as the Co. Corporations. And Jeet Bontu, 30 November 1978, is an Indian actress, producer, television suitcase and television presenter. He is a superstar in Bengali film industries. His phone Jitendram Madnani, 30 November 1978, is 43, and Kalighat, Kolkata, India, nationality, India, occupations, actor, model, singers, producers, and we are active 2021 and present notable work, Sathi, Champion, Prithvi Bhumi, Kranti, Saath Paake Bandha, Dui Prithvi, Wanted, Awara, Boss Born to Roll, Boss 2, Back to Roll, Ashur Ravan. Especially Mohana Ratlani, married 2000, Cleveland, children, Ek award full list, website, Jeet Arrows. His career, Jeet started his modeling career in 1993 and his first acting assignment was the Bisma Riksha 94-95, a Bengali TV series directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary. He made his big screen debut with the Chandu 2001, a Telugu film. His first success came in 2002 opposite Priyanka Trivedi. Dos Sathi, a highly successful romantic drama directed by Hiranath Chakravarti, for which is the won the Bengali Film Journalist Association Most Promising Actor Award and Andalok Award for the Best Actress in the same year. He is acting in the Bengali remake of Jo Jeeta Wahi Sikandar. This internal success was the followed by other critical and commercial success, including Nature Guru, Sange, Bandhan and Yodho in 2005. He acting alongside Koel Mallick and Nature Guru, which released to critical and commercial success and featured him to second Andalok Award for Best Actress. His success was short-lived as he started is some critical failures, including Shatihara, Prayotima and Ghatak, but his failures was short lived as Jeet started in Zor, which has become a box office hit. And 2010 proved to be the commercially successful year of Jeet as the started in Wanted and Dui Prithvi, both for which was the critically and commercially successful ventures, the latter behind the highest grosser of 2010 according to the study conducted by FICCI and Dillolite. In 2013, he appeared in is the crime thriller Boss Born to Roll, which was the Jeet first pain India release. The film proved to be one of the biggest hit of 2013, grossing 67.5 million and also earned him his first Filmfare Award East nominations. The phone 2014-16, he has started in many films including and four critically and commercially successful ventures, the physiological thriller The Royal Bengal Tigers, the comedy thrillers Bachchan, the actions comedy Badshah The Don, and more recently the actions drama Abhiman, and in 2018 the actions thriller film Baghbandi Khela released on 16 November 2018. He also worked in Adil. In television, he appeared in several reality show and also hosted some including Koti Takar Bazi and Big Boss Bangla. The personal life, Jeet was born into a Sindhi family. He had reportedly banned his relationship with his co-star Swastika Banerjee during the shooting of the film Mastan. Jeet subsequently married Mohana Ratlani, a school teacher from Lucknow, India on 24 February
2000 claiming they become parents to a daughter on 12 December 2012. The filmography 1993 and 96, Jeet started with modeling assignmented. It is the then shifted to serial like Vishwa Riksha in 94 and 95, directed by Vishnupal Chaudhary, in which is the played Tara Charan, in Janani by Vishnupal Chaudhary, in which is the played Anil, and Daughters of the Country's Boy Tapan Sinha, in which he was cast in the role of Champia. Jeet celebrated with Harina Chakravarti for Nature Guru, which had is the debutant Koyal Malik in the female lead, and he later acted with Priyanka Trivedi in the film Sange, released on 14 June 2003. In 2004, his first film was with Rema Sen named Shakti. His other film of the year includes Premi, opposite debutant Chandana Sharma, Mastan, Akrosh and Bandhan. In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Debashri Roy and Koyal Malik in 2005. And she celebrated with Koyal Malik and Subhashri and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. Jeet won the Andalok Award for Best Actors of Manik. Jeet again acted with Koyal Malik in two consecutive film Ghatak and Hero. He played the Govinda Lal and Raja Sen, directions ventures Krishna Kantar Will, which is the started Swastika Banerjee and Mohanali Thakur as the female lead. His next film was with Harishta Bhatt, titled Vidhatar Lekha, which started Priyanshu Chatterjee as the main antagonist. The man exposes two lovers and their relationship in their last life. That had come to the target, and that is the pair confirmed to each other again in the current incarnation. She again celebrated with Swastika Mukherjee for the film Partner in 2008, and she celebrated with the Varsha Priyadarshani for Zor, which is made on the budget rupees 1.25 crore, grosses 7 weeks in theaters, and proved to be the hit and box offices. 2009 and present, Jeet Tapne cheated with Koyal Malik in the film Saat Paake Bandha and Neel Akshar Chandri. He started in Dui Prithvi, which was the release on 14 October 2010, and Dui Prithvi was the highest grosser of 2010 according to a study conducted by FICCI Dellolite. And Jeet next started with Sarbanti Chatterjee and Fighters, the remake of the Telugu film Lakshyam. He worked with Nusrat Jahan. He in Raj Chakravarti acting film Sutru, which he was the remake of the Tamil film Singam Roshni Mukherjee. For the Time of India, give the film a positive review. Jeet Tapne cheated with Priyanka Trivedi in Hello Memsahib in 2012. He became Mr. Peter Show with the movie 100% Love, in which he also acted together with Koyal Malik. His second film in 2012 with Swastika Banerjee was Awara, which was the highest grossing film of the year 2012 in 2013. And he appeared in the gangster action film Bose with Ashwasuri Ganguly, which has the remake of the Mahesh Babu Businessman. Although the film received mixed review from the critics, Zaya Vishwas of the Time of India wrote that Jeet can dance, fight and emote as well. And Jeet won the Kalakar Award from the King of Tollywood for the film Seed, and he has also nominated for Best Actress of the Individual Ceremony of Filmfare Award East. Jeet acting is an extended special performances with Abir Chatterjee and Shraddha Das in Neeraj Pandey debut Bengali Productions Ventures. The Royal Bengali Tiger produced by Neeraj Pandey, Friday Filmworks, and Jeet Grassroot Entertainment, and distributed by Viewcom 18 Missions Pictures. The film turned out to be a critical and commercial success, and Jeet performances for a severe and slightly dangerous Anjan, who completely transformed the main protagonist in the film and received critical acclaim. He has selected the Baba Yadav Second Directors Ventures game, in which is the plate of an officer of the Defense Intelligence Agency working in the Indian Army. In 2014, Jeet co-started with Anidrita Roy
इन हर डेमोनेट पेंगोली फिल्म इन द फिल्म बच्चन विच प्लेट द 3 अक्टूबर 2014 एंड टू पॉजिटिव रिस्पॉन्सिस फ्रॉम क्रिटिकस एज वेल एज फ्रॉम ऑडियंसिस In 2021, he started in Baji, a film made under the production houses Jita's film work opposite Mimi Chakravarti. It was released in outer during the Puja holidays. In 2022, he started in Ravan, a film made under the production houses Jita's film work. It released on Eid al-Fitr. Itisa currently working as director Rajesh Kongli for his upcoming film Talented Challenges and Action Stellar and is the end of year 2022. Another film named Kango Sonyuko opposite Rukmani Mitra and Tridha Chaudhary with his third director Souvik Kundu and scheduled to be the release. Abraham ABC made the reality small budget at his the Regine is the brand of the men underwear and Jeet and the lead of the become of brand ambassador for fashion at Big Bazaar, a unit of features group on 18 September 2013 in 2005, a special Durga Puja championing of thumbs up launched Jeet as their branded ambassador in West Bengal. Jeet launched at the time Food Quiet 2012 in Kolkata. The short ventures Jeet has also of ex-competition of the Bengali Tigers in the Celebrity Cricket League is and Jeet had also acquired the Kolkata franchise of the first ever multinationals 2016 Premier Festival season that is started on 15 July 2016. The team of now for Kolkata 5 as each franchise and similarly named in the individual season. जितेंद्र मदनानी मूवीज फिल्मोग्राफी बायोग्राफी एंड सो cinemastone.com cinemastone रेटिव 23 June 2019 विश्वारिक्वा पूजा स्पेशल जीत एज ऑल सेट टू द फ्लाइट गाइड्स टुडे टाइम ऑफ इंडिया एक्टर जीत सेट COVID-19 पॉजिटिव टाइम ऑफ इंडिया द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया रेटिव 31 May 2021 Exclusive interview of Tollywood actor Jeet www.andabasa.com in Bengali Rativi 31st May 2021. Malvania Urvi How Bengali actor Jeet is the movie goof call post of food sale in Kolkata Businesses Standard India Rativi 31st May 2021. Actor Jeet and Thaka for boost tour promotions daily sun Rativi 31st May 2021. Bazi Bengali movie ke factor reviews in English. Bazi The Challenges is a 2021 Indian Bengali language action trailer film directed by Anshuman Pratyush and produced by Jeet Gopal Madlani and Amit Jambrani under the banner of Jeet's Filmwork Private Limited. It is star Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti and is the official remake of the Telugu film Nanakku Primato 2016. The film was shot in London and the shoot was the warped up is the October 2020. It revolutions around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee a new life. The film was the release on 14 May 2021 but court is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Aftermath, it is the release of 10 October 2020 coincided with Puja holidays. Directed by Anshuman Pratyush. Screen by Arnav Bhomik and Vibhabash Anubhav Dinesh Banji Diwani. Produced by Jeet Gopal Madnani Amit Jumbrini. Starring Jeet Mimi Chakravarti. Cinematography Ramaya Deep Shah, editing by MD Klam, music by score Anbu Shelvan, songs Jeet Ganguly. The productions company Jeet's Filmwork CAC Studio, release date 10 October 2021, country India, language Bengali. Synopsis: Bazi is a revenge story where a son takes revenge to his father, a condiment. Kamanchit is the entrepreneur to take his valkyrie. The man is the suffering from his terminal disease and wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to own the Parisians who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him.
हिचकास्टेड जीत एस आदित्य मुखर्जी, मिमी चक्रवर्ती एस कायरा, अभिषेक चटर्जी एस रुद्रा, प्रताप मुखर्जी आदित्य फादर, विश्वनाथ बासु एस कांचा, सुभाषी चक्रवर्ती एस कृष्णा कुमार, ब्रंदा कायरा फादर एंड मैन एंथाजोनिस्ट, डेपकोनेटिस कोसिस एस विक्रम मुखर्जी आदित्य ब्रोदर, सोमनाथ कौर एस जोई कृष्णा कुमार, असिस्टेंट प्रदीप धार एस नंदिनी चटर्जी, नैनिक बंदनानी रोहन मित्रा, ईस्ता प्रोडक्शंस, बाजी वास्ता एलोंची डेन फेबरी 2020 इस एन ऑफिशियल रिमेक ऑफ नानकायडो प्रेमातो विद जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती एज लीडिंग पेयर, द फर्स्ट शूट ऑफ द फिल्म वाज टेकन इन फेबरी 2020, द फिल्मिंग इन लंदन वाज सस्पेंडेड इन मार्च 2020 ड्यू टू कोविड-19 पैंडमिक एंड प्रोडक्शंस वाज रेनोनेटेड टू इंडिया, द फिल्मिंग वाज resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The release, the film was to release on 14 May 2021 but postponing due to COVID-19 pandemic. The film was the release on 10 October 2021 and coincided with the Puja holidays. The soundtrack of the film is composed by Ajit Kongli and lyric compended by Pritik Kundu and the Pranazal. He is the track listing. I Na Kichere, Pritik Kundu, Nakesh Aziz, Lanthi 3.40, Tor Bol Bangruchu, Koi Kore Bol, and Pranazal Zobin Nuttayal, 4.16 Lanthi, Bare Bare Pritik Kundu, Dev Nagi Nikitar Gandhi, 3.57 लेंथेद, तोर बोल बांगरो की कोर बोले रिप्रेसिव वेरिएशंस, प्रांजल एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती 3.15 लेंथेद, टोटल लेंथ इन 14.42. हिस्सा रेफरेंसेस, जीत मिमी टुगेदर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम पॉपुलरिटी टीजर्स ऑफ एलबी आज तक 12 नवंबर 2020 रेटिव 1st दिसंबर 2020 चटर्जी अरिनंदम 4 मार्च 2020 एंड जीत एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती ही हैज नोट टू बी द फार्पोनेशंस एट को इट इज द डिटर्बिनेशन एंड ही इज नोट इज द को कॉर्पोरेशंस एंड जीत बोन टू 30 नवंबर 1978 इज एन इंडियन एक्ट्रेस प्रोड्यूसर टेलीविजन सूटकेस एंड टेलीविजन प्रेजेंटर ही इज ए सुपर स्टार इन बेंगोली फिल्म इंडस्ट्रीज हिस्पोन जितेंद्र मदनानी 30 नवंबर 1978 एज 43 एंड कलीघाट कोलकाता इंडिया नेशनल टी इंडिया ऑक्यूपेशंस एक्टर मॉडल सिंगर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स एवियर एक्टिव 2021 एंड प्रेजेंट नोटेबल वर्क साथी चैंपियन पृथ्वीभूमि क्रांति सात पाके बांधा दुई पृथ्वी वांटेड आवारा बोस पॉइंट रोल बोस टू बैक टू रोल आशुर रावण इस पसूस मोहना रतलानी मैरी 2000 क्लीविन चिल्ड्रन एक अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेबसाइट जीत एरोस इस कैरियर जीत स्टार्टेड हिज मॉडलिंग कैरियर इन 1993 एंड हिज फर्स्ट एक्टिंग असिगमेंट वाज द बिस्मा रिक्शा 94-95 ए बेंगोली टीवी सीरीज डायरेक्टेड बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी ही मेड इज बिग स्क्रीन डिबूट विद द चंदू 2001 ए तेलुगु फिल्म हिज फर्स्ट सक्सेस केम इन 2002 अपोजिट प्रियंका त्रिवेदी दोस साथी ए हाईली सक्सेसफुल रोमांटिक ड्रामा डायरेक्टेड बाय हीरा नाथ चक्रवर्ती फॉर विच इज अवॉन द बेंगोली फिल्म जर्नलिस्ट एसोसिएशन मोस्ट प्रमोसिंग एक्टर अवार्ड एंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन द सेम ईयर ही इज एक्टिंग इन द बेंगोली रीमेक ऑफ जो जीता वही सिकंदर दिस इंटेल सक्सेस वाज द फॉलोविड बाय अदर क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस इंक्लूजिंग नेचर गुरु सांगे बंधन एंड युद्धो इन 2005 ही एक्टिंग अलोंगसाइड कोयल मल्लिक एंड नेचर गुरु विच रिलीज टू क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस एंड फीचर्ड हिम टू सेकेंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस हिज सक्सेस वाज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज जीत स्टार्टेड इज सम क्रिटिकल फेलर्स इंक्लूजिंग शातिहारा प्रायोतिमा एंड घाताक बट इज द फेलर्स वाज शूट लिव्ड एज जीत स्टार्टेड इन जोर विच इज बिकम ए बॉक्स ऑफिस हिट एंड 2010 प्रोविड टू बी द कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वियर ऑफ जीत एज द स्टार्टेड इन वांटेड एंड
Dui Prithvi, both for which was the critically and commercially successful ventures. The latter behind the highest grosser of 2010, according to the study conducted by FICCI and Dillolite in 2013. He appeared in is the crime thriller Boss Born to Roll, which was the Jeet first pain India release. The film proved to be one of the biggest hit of 2013, grossing 67.5 million and also earned him his first Filmfare Award East nominations. The from 2014 to 16, he has started in many films, including and four critically and commercially successful ventures: the Physiological Tailor, the Royal Bengal Tigers, the Comedy Tailors, Bachchan, the Action Comedy Badshah, the Don. And more recently, the action drama Abhiman, and in 2018, the action thriller film Baghbandi Khela released on 16 November 2018. He also worked in Adil. In television, he appeared in several reality show and also hosted some, including Koti Takar Bazi and Big Boss Bangla. The personal life: Jeet was born into a Sindhi family. He had reportedly an relationship with his co-star Swastika Banerjee during the shooting of the film Mastan. Jeet subsequently married Mohana Ratlani, a school teacher from Lucknow, India, on 24 February 2000, claiming they became parents to a daughter on 12 December 2012. The filmography: 1993 and 96, Jeet started with modeling. As segmented, it is the then shifted to serial like Bishpa Riksa in 94 and 95, directed by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Tara Charan, in Janani by Vishnu Pal Chaudhary, in which is the played Anil, and Daughters of the Country's Boy Tapan Sinha, in which he was cast in the role of Champia. Jeet celebrated with Harina Chakravarti for Nature Guru, which had is the debutant Koyal Malik in the female lead, and he later acted with Priyanka Trivedi in the film Sange, released on 14 June 2003. In 2004, his first film was with Rema Sen, named Shakti. His other film of the year includes Premi, opposite debutant Chandana Sharma, Mastan, Akrosh and Bandhan. In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Debashri Roy and Koyal Malik in 2005, and she celebrated with Koyal Malik and Shubhashri and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. Jeet won the Andalok Award for Best Directors of Manik. Jeet again acted with Koyal Malik in two consecutive film Ghatak and Hero. He played the Govindalal and Raja Sen, directions ventures Krishna Kantar Will, which is the started Swastika Banerjee and Mohanlal Thakur as the female lead. His next film was with Harishta Bhatt, titled Vidhatar Lekha, which started Priyanshu Chatterjee as the main antagonist. The man explores two lovers and their relationship in their last life. That had come to the target, and that is the pair confirmed to each other again in the current incarnation. She again celebrated with Swastika Mukherjee for the film Partner in 2008, and she celebrated with the Varsha Priyadarshani for Zor, which is made on the budget rupees 1.25 crore grosses 7 weeks in theaters, and proved to be the hit and box offices. 2009 and present: Jeet appeared with Koyal Malik in the film Saath Paake Bandha and Neel Akshar Chandri. He started in Dui Prithvi, which was the release on 14 October 2010, and Dui Prithvi was the highest grosser of 2010, according to a study conducted by FICCI Dillolite. And Jeet next started with Sarbanti Chatterjee and Fighters, the remake of the Telugu film Lakshyam. He worked with Nusrat Jahan he in Raj Chakravarti acting film Sutru, which was the remake of the Tamil film Singam Roshini Mukherjee. For the Time of India, gave the film a positive review. Jeet appeared with Priyanka Trivedi in Hello Memsaab in 2012. He became Mr. Petit Show with the movie 100% Love, in which he also
acted together with Koyal Mallick his second film in 2012 with Swastika Banerjee Vaas Awara, which was the highest grossing film of the year 2012 in 2013. And he appeared in the gangster action film Bose with Ashwasuri Ganguly, which has the remake of the Mahesh Babu Businessman. Although the film received mixed review from the critics, Zaya Vishwas of the Time of India wrote that Jeet can dance, fight and emote as well. And Jeet won the Kalakar Award from the King of Tollywood for the film Seed. And he has also nominated for Best Actress of the Individual Ceremony of Filmfare Award East. Jeet acting is an extended special performances with Abir Chatterjee and Shraddha Das in Neeraj Pandey debut Bengali Productions Ventures, the Royal Bengali Tiger produced by Neeraj Pandey, Friday Filmworks and Jeet Grassroots Entertainment and distributed by Viacom 18 Missions Pictures. The film turned it out to be a critical and commercial success. And Jeet performance is for a severe and slightly dangerous Anjan who completely transformed the main protagonist in the film and received critical acclaim. He has selected the Baba Yadav Second Directors Ventures game, in which is the plot of an officer of the Defense Intelligence Agency working in the Indian Army. In 2014, Jeet Kohli started with Aniruddha Roy in her debut Bengali film In the Film Bachchan, which played the 3 October 2014 and two positive responses from critics as well as from audiences. In 2021, he started in Bajie, a film made under the production houses Jeet's film work opposite Mimi Chakravarti. It was released in outer during the Puja holidays. In 2022, he started in Ravan, a film made under the production houses Jeet's film work. It released on Eid al-Fitr. It is currently working as director Rajesh Kongli for his upcoming film titled Challenges and Action Thriller, and is the ending of year 2022. Another film named Kango Sonyuko opposite Rukmani Mitra and Tridha Chaudhary, with his third director Sovik Kundu, and scheduled to be the release. Abraham Cement, the reality small budget at is the Regin is the brand of the men underwear, and Jeet and the lead of the Become of Brand Ambassador for Fashion and Big Bazaar, a unit of features group. On 18 September 2013, in 2005, a special Durga Puja Championing of Thumbs Up launched Jeet as their branded ambassador in West Bengal. Jeet launched it at the Time Food Quiet 2012 in Kolkata. The short ventures Jeet as also of ex-competition of the Bengali Tigers in the Celebrity Cricket League is, and Jeet had also acquired the Kolkata franchise of the first ever multinationals 2016 Premier Festival season that is started on 15 July 2016. The team of now for Kolkata, 5 as each franchise and similarly named in the individual season. Jitendra Madnani movies, filmography, biography and so cinemastone.com, cinemastone rated 23 soon 2019. Vishwarikwa Pooja Special. Jeet has all set to the fly kites today. Time of India. Actor Jeet set COVID-19 positive. Time of India. The Time of India rated it 31st May 2021. Exclusive interview of Tollywood actor Jeet, www.andabazaar.com in Bengali, rated 31st May 2021. Malvania Urvi, how Bengali actor Jeet is the moving goof call post of food sale in Kolkata businesses Standard India, rated 31st May 2021. Actor Jeet and Thaka for Boost Tour Promotions Daily Sun Ray TV 31st May 2021. Bazi Bengali movie ke factor reviews in English. Bazi The Challenges is a 2021 Indian Bengali language action trailer film directed by Anshuman Pratayush and produced by Jeet Gopal Madlani and Amit Jambrani under the banner of Jeet's Filmwork Private Limited. It is star Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti and is the official remake of the Telugu film Nanakku Primato 2016 the film was shot in London and the shoot was the war paint tapis the October 2020 it revolutions around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order to give his father Abhishek Chatterjee new life the film was the release on 14 May 2021 but court is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic aftermath it is the release of 10 October 2020 consolidated with पूजा होलीडेज डायरेक्टेड बाय अंशुमन प्रायतयुष स्क्रीन बाय अर्णव भौमिक एंड विभाभाष अनुभव दिनेश बांजी दीवानी प्रोड्यूस बाय जीत गोपाल मदनानी अमित जुमरेनी स्टारिंग जीत मेमी चक्रवर्ती सिनेमेटोग्राफी रमाय दीप शाह एडिटिंग बाय एमडी क्लाम म्यूजिक बाय स्कोर अनबू शेलवन सॉन्ग्स जीत गांगुली द प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी जीतस फिल्मवर्क सी ए सी स्टूडियो रिलीज डेट 10 अक्टूबर 2021 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बंगाली साइनोपिस बाजी इज ए रिवेंज स्टोरी वेहर ए सन टेक्स रिवेंज टू हिज फादर रे कॉम्निमेंट कमेंट इज द एंटरप्रीनियर्स टू टेक हिज वेल्थली द मैन इज द सुफियर फ्रॉम इज द टर्मिनल डिजीज And wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to own the Parisians who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashish Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brenda Kyra father and main antagonist. Debkunitis Kosis is Vikram Mukherjee Aditya brother. Somnath Kaur as Zoe Krishna Kumar assistant. Pradeep Dhar as Nandini Chatterjee. Nenik Bandhanani Rohan Mitra. Ista Productions. Baji Vasta launched in February 2020 is an official remake of Nankaido Premato with Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti as leading pair. The first shoot of the film was taken in February 2020. The filming in London was suspended in March 2020 due to COVID-19 pandemic and productions was relocated to India. The filming was resumed on 10 October 2020 after the lockdown due to the pandemic. The release the film was to release on 14 May 2021. But postponing due to COVID-19 pandemic, the film was released on 10 October 2021 and coincided with the Puja holidays. The soundtrack of the film is composed by Ajit Kongli and lyric compended by Preeti Kundu and the Pranazal. He is the track listing Aaye Na Kichche Re, Preeti Kundu, Nakesh Aziz, Lengthy 3.40s. तोर बोल बंगरुचू कोई कोरे बोल एम प्रांजुल जोबी नुट्टियाल 4.16 लेंथिद बारे बारे प्रतीक कुंडू देव नागी निकितार गांधी 3.57 लेंथिद तोर बोल बंगरो की कोर बोले रिप्रेसिव वेरिशंस प्रांजुल एंड मिमी चक्रवर्ती 3.15 लेंथिद टोटल लेंथ इन 14.42 हिस्सा रेफरेंसेस Jeet Mimi together for the first time popularity teasers of LB Aaj Tak 12 November 2020 rated 1st December 2020 Chatterjee Arinandam 4 March 2020 and Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti he has not to be the Farpunations at co it is the determination and he is not is the co-corporations and Jeet won to 30 November 1978 is an Indian actor, producer, television suitcase and television presenter. He is a superstar in Bengali film industries. His son Jitendra Madnani, 30 November 1978 is 43 and Kalighat, Kolkata, India, nationality, India, occupations, actor, model, singers, producers, aware active 2021 and present. Notable work Sathi Champion, Prithibhumi Kranti, Sat Pakke Bandha, Dui Prithibhi Wanted, Awara, Boss Ponte Role, Boss 2 Back to Role, Ashur Ravan.
स्पेसोस मोहना रतलानी मैरी 2000 क्लीविन चिल्ड्रन एक अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट वेबसाइट जीत एरोस इस कैरियर जीत स्टार्टेड हिज मॉडलिंग कैरियर इन 1993 एंड हिज फर्स्ट एक्टिंग असिगमेंट वाज द बिस्बा रिक्शा 94-95 ए बेंगोली टीवी सीरीज डायरेक्टेड बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी ही मेड इज बिग स्क्रीन डिबूट विद द चंदू 2001 ए तेलुगु फिल्म हिज फर्स्ट सक्सेस केम इन 2002 अपोजिट प्रियंका त्रिवेदी दोस साथी ए हाईली सक्सेसफुल रोमांटिक ड्रामा डायरेक्टेड बाय हीरा नाथ चक्रवर्ती फोर विच इज ओन द बेंगोली फिल्म जर्नलिस्ट एसोसिएशन मोस्ट प्रमोसिंग एक्टर अवार्ड एंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन द सेम ईयर ही इज एक्टिंग इन द बेंगोली रीमेक ऑफ जो जीता वही सिकंदर दिस इंटेल सक्सेस वाज द फॉलोविड बाय अदर क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस इंक्लूडिंग नेचर ग्रो सांगे बंधन एंड युद्धो इन 2005 ही एक्टिंग अलोंगसाइड कोयल मल्लिक एंड नेचर ग्रो विच रिलीज टू क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सक्सेस एंड फीचर्ड हिम टू सेकेंड अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस हिज सक्सेस वाज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज शी स्टार्टेड इज सम क्रिटिकल फेलियर्स इंक्लूडिंग शातिहारा प्रायोतिमा एंड घाताक बट हिज फेलियर्स वाज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज जीत स्टार्टेड इन जोर विच इज बिकम ए बॉक्स ऑफिस हिट एंड 2010 प्रोविड टू बी द कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वियर ऑफ जीत एज द स्टार्टेड इन वांटेड एंड दुई पृथ्वी बोथ फॉर विच वॉज द क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वेंचर्स द लेटर बिहाइंड द हाइएस्ट ग्रोसर ऑफ 2010 अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टडी कंडक्टेड बाय FICCI एंड डिलोलाइट इन 2013 ही अप्रिचिएटेड इन इज द क्राइम थ्रिलर बोस बॉर्न टू रोल विच वॉज द जीत फर्स्ट पेन इंडिया रिलीज द फिल्म प्रोविड टू बी वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट हिट ऑफ 2013 ग्रोसिंग 67.5 million एंड आल्सो ईयर नेट हिम हिज फर्स्ट फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड इस्ट नॉमिनेशंस द फोन 2014-16 ही हैज स्टार्टेड इन मैनी फिल्म इंक्लूडिंग एंड फोर क्रिटिकली एंड कॉमर्शियली सक्सेसफुल वेंचर्स द फिजियोलॉजिकल ट्रेलर द रॉयल बेंगल टाइगर्स द कॉमेडी ट्रेलर्स बच्चन द एक्शन कॉमेडी बादशाह द डोन एंड मोर रिसेंटली द एक्शन ड्रामा अभिमान एंड इन 2018 द एक्शन ट्रेलर फिल्म बागबंदी खेला रिलीज ऑन 16 November 2018 ही आल्सो वर्किड इन आदिल इन टेलीविजन ही अपन नेचिड इन सर्वर रियलिटी शो एंड आल्सो होस्टेड सम इंक्लूडिंग कोटी टाकरबाजी एंड बिग बॉस बंगला द पर्सनल लाइफ जीत वॉज बोर्न इन टू ए सिंधी फैमिलीज ही हैड रिपोर्टेडली बैन इज द रिलेशनशिप विद हिज कोस्टार स्वास्तिका बैनर्जी ड्यूरिंग द शूटिंग ऑफ द फिल्म मस्तान जीत सब्जेक्टिकली मैरिड मोहना रतलानी स्कूल टीचर फ्रॉम लखनऊ इंडिया ऑन 24 February 2000 क्लेमिंग दे बेकम पेरेंट्स टू ए डॉटर ऑन 12 December 2012 द फिल्मोग्राफी 1993-96 जीत स्टार्टेड विद मॉडलिंग असिगमेंटेड इट इज द दैम शिफ्टेड टू सीरियल लाइक बिस्बा रिक्शा इन 94 and 95 डायरेक्टेड बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी इन विच इज द प्लेड ताराचरण इन जननी बाय विष्णु पाल चौधरी इन विच इज द प्लेड अनिल एंड डॉटर्स ऑफ द कंट्रीज बॉय तापान सिन्हा इन विच ही वॉज कास्ट इन द रोल ऑफ चंपिया जीत सेलिब्रेटेड विद हरिनाथ चक्रवर्ती फॉर नेचर ग्रुप विच हैड इज द डेबुनेट कोयल मल्लिक इन द फीमेल लीड एंड ही लेटर एक्टिंग विद प्रियंका त्रिवेदी इन द फिल्म सांगे रिलीज ऑन 14 June 2003 इन 2004 हिज फर्स्ट फिल्म वॉज विद रेमा सैन नेमेड शक्ति हिज अदर फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर इंक्लूज प्रेमी अपोजिट डेबुनेट चांदना शर्मा मस्तान आक्रोश एंड बंधन In 2005, he acted in Yodhu along with Mithun Chakravarti, Debashri Roy and Koyal Mallick in 2005. And she celebrated with Koyal Mallick and Shubhashri and Manik, both of directed by Prabhat Roy. Jeet won the Andalok Award for Best Actors of Manik. Jeet again acted with Koyal Mallick in two consecutive films Ghatak and Hero. He played the Govinda Lal and Raja Sen directions ventures Krishna Kantar will which is the started Swastika Banerjee and Mohanlal Thakur as the female lead. His next film was with Harishta Bhatt titled Vidhatar Lekha which started
Priyanshu Chatterjee as the main antagonist, the man exposes two lovers and their relationship in their lost life that had come to the target, and that is the pair confirmed each other again in the current incarnation. She again celebrated with Swastika Mukherjee for the film partner in 2008, and she celebrated with the Varsha Priyadarshani for Zor, which is made on the budget rupees 1.25 crore, grosses 7 weeks in theaters, and proved to be the hit and box offices. 2009 and present, Jeet Tapnichid with Koyal Malik in the film Saat Paake Bandha and Neel Akshar Chandni. He started in Dui Prithvi, which was the release on 14 October 2010, and Dui Prithvi was the highest grosser of 2010 according to a study conducted by FICCI Dellolite. And Jeet next started with Sarbanti Chatterjee and Fighters, the remake of the Telugu film Lakshyam. He worked with Nusrat Jahan he in Raj Chakravarti acting film Sutru, which he was the remake of the Tamil film Singam Roshini Mukherjee for. The Time of India gave the film a positive review. Jeet Tapnichid with Priyanka Trivedi in Hello Memsaab in 2012. He became Mr. Petushu with the movie 100% Love, in which he also acted together with Koyal Malik. His second film in 2012 with Swastika Banerjee was Awara, which was the highest grossing film of the year 2012 in 2013. And he appeared in the gangster action film Bose with Ash Vasuri Ganguly, which has the remake of the Mahesh Babu Businessman. Although the film received mixed review from the critics, Zaya Vishwas of the Time of India wrote that Jeet can dance, fight and emote as well. And Jeet won the Kalakar Award from the King of Tollywood for the film Seed, and he has also nominated for Best Actress of the Individual Ceremony of Filmfare Award East. Jeet acting is an extended special performances with Abir Chatterjee and Shraddha Das in Neeraj Pandey debut Bengali Productions Ventures. The Royal Bengali Tiger produced by Neeraj Pandey Friday Filmworks and Jeet Grassroot Entertainment and distributed by Viewcom 18 Missions Pictures. The film turned out to be a critical and commercial success, and Jeet performances for a severe and slightly dangerous Anjan who completely transformed the main protagonist in the film and received critical acclaim. He has selected the Baba Yadav Second Directors Ventures game, in which is the plate of an officer of the Defense Intelligence Agency working in the Indian Army. In 2014, Jeet Ko started with Anidrita Roy in her debut Bengali film In the Film Bachchan, which played the 3 October 2014 and two positive responses from critics as well as from audiences. In 2021, he started in Baji, a film made under the production houses Jeet's film work opposite Mimi Chakravarti. It was released in outer during the Puja holidays. In 2022, he started in Ravan, a film made under the production houses Jeet's film work. It released on Eid Il Fitr. It is currently working as director Rajesh Kongli for his upcoming film titled Challenges and Action Thriller, and is the end of year 2022. Another film named Kango Sonyu Ko opposite Rukmani Mitra and Tridha Chaudhary, with his third director Souvik Kundu, and scheduled to be the release. And Branabi Cement, the reality small budget at is the Regine is the brand of the men underwear, and Jeet and the lead of the become of brand ambassador for fashion at Big Bazaar, a unit of Features Group. On 18 September 2013 in 2005, a special Durga Puja championing of Thumbs Up launched Jeet as their branded ambassador in West Bengal. Jeet launched at the Time Food Quiet 2012 in Kolkata. The short ventures Jeet as also of ex-competition of the Bengali Tigers in the Celebrity Cricket League is, and Jeet had also acquired the Kolkata franchise of the our first ever multinationals 2016 premier festival season that is started on 15 july 2016 the team of now for kolkata 5 as each Francis and Ismilary named in the individual season jitendra madnani movies filmography biography and so cinemastone.com cinemastone rated 23 soon 2019 Vishwarikwa Pooja Special Jeet has all set to the fly kites today. Time of India. Actor Jeet set COVID-19 positive. Time of India. The Time of India rated with 31st May 2021. Exclusive interview of Tollywood actor Jeet www.andabasa.com in Bengali rated with 31st May 2021. Malvania Urvi How Bengali actor Jeet is the movie Goof Call Post of Food sale in Kolkata Businesses Standard India rated with 31st May 2021. Actor Jeet Thaka for Boost Tour Promotions Daily Sun rated with 31st May 2021. Bazi Bengali movie ke factor reviews in English. Bazi The Challenges is a 2021 Indian Bengali language action trailer film directed by Anshuman Pratayush and produced by Jeet Gopal Madlani and Amit Jambrani under the banner of Jeet's Filmwork Private Limited. It is star Jeet and Mimi Chakravarti and is the official remake of the Telugu film Nanakku Primato 2016. The film was shot in London and the shoot was the warped up is the October 2020. It revolves around the man of Jeet who views to the take revenges to order. To give his father Abhishek Chatterjee a new life, the film was the release on 14 May 2021, but court is the postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Aftermath, it is the release of 10 October 2020, coincided with Pooja holidays. Directed by Anshuman Pratayush, screen by Arnav Bhoumik and Vibhabash Anubhav Dinesh Banji Diwani produced by Jeet Gopal Madnani Amit Jumrini starring Jeet Mimi Chakravarti cinematography Ramaya Deep Shah editing by MD Klam music by score Anbu Shelvan songs Jeet Ganguly the productions company Jeet's Filmwork CAC Studio release date 10 October 2021 country India language Bengali Synopsis: Bazi is a revenge story where a son takes revenge to his father Ray Condiment. Comanchet is the entrepreneur to take his valkyrie. The man is the sufferer from his terminal disease and wanted his son to take revenge for him. The son goes to London to speak revenge to own the Parisians who now for rich is the powerful and he befriends his daughter to approach him. He casted Jeet as Aditya Mukherjee, Mimi Chakravarti as Kyra, Abhishek Chatterjee as Rudra, Pratap Mukherjee Aditya father, Vishwanath Basu as Kancha, Subhashish Chakravarti as Krishna Kumar, Brinda Kyra.